Good morning. My name is Petty Officer Brad. Welcome to South Seminole Academy. Thank you all. I know it's a very good day, but I appreciate you coming out today. Today is a celebration. It's a celebration of something that's been like 3 years. It's a celebration of new friendships with the American Legion number 183, our new sponsor. It's a celebration of you guys and the tremendous case that you've entrusted to me. It's a celebration, of course, celebration of our step team, celebration of this school. So thank you so much for being here today. I hope you enjoy our presentation. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Morris. Cadet Hall. Base. Order all. Set all.
Thank you.
President of the
Bernie Wilbury, pastor, mayor, pastor, district commander, of his sons, president of his sons, of his sons, a great thing for to be. Paul Burton is my national, is certainly my right hand. And we have a lot of my second place, also my right hand, my right hand.
Good morning, Leonard Hall. It is a great pleasure and honor to assist and support this great organization. The American Auxiliary is proud to be Americanism first and our children leading our community as well as our veterans. So you all fit right in. So with that, we would like to present you a small token of our appreciation for your donation, for your endeavors in the future, and please continue to use this great work.
Good morning. My name is Bernie Wilbury, and I'm here representing the Sons of the American Legion. It's an organization that was established in 1932. We have 20,000 members in the state of Florida, and our purpose is to support our veterans and our children and youth. And that's what we focus on. We raise money, we have money, we spend. And with that in mind, I would like to contribute that to your organization.
He's led the trip by the last of Texas, excellence of an improved program by the Department of Defense and the Department of the Army, the Navy, Air Force, and Marines. Right here, these decorations have been also officially approved by the Department, each of the service of regulations. Again, I wish to thank you for your time, for your honor, your service.
Part of our charge as a veteran leader is to take this discussion to families. March 26th, we had a veteran and family service here. And the JROTC helped us tremendously and they set up a day now. So at this event, we had somewhere between 65 to 75 attendees, and we did indeed help veterans and families in this area. We want to thank them. So sending this certificate of appreciation to South Central JROTC, recognition of the certification of their outstanding service, assistance for the contributed to the advancement of the American Legion programs, and activities dedicated to God.
This Rossi came into the assistance program, as they did on Veterans Day, as they did on Pearl Harbor Day. I've never seen more enthusiasm from kids than when it was over, asking to stay at home. So our applause to you, sir, for this program and these members. I salute you.
Thank you for taking part.
Order off!
Fire.
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 Fire. Vice.
Up.
Thank you, first and foremost. Thank you. Thank you.